Welcome everybody to the South Valley. Yes. Welcome everybody to the South Valley Symphony. This is the Baila y Canta concert here, and I'm glad everybody could make it here tonight. No, I am not going back to my high school days and college days. It's been a difficult year, and so I haven't been able to make it to the haircut people for a while. But it's been a very difficult year for the musicians, but we're making it through. I wanted to thank the sponsors and the donors for seeing us through this year. I really appreciate it. Also, I wanted to thank the board members for doing all they've done. We've been doing like almost 2 meetings a month, trying to make plans and make them work. So thank you very much, and I'd like to turn it over to our maestro, Mr. Tony Cartuccio.
Thank you. Bienvenidos, everybody. Welcome. The South Valley Symphony is back. This is our soft reopening concert in the spring of 2021, and we are going to feature all 3 of our major ensembles, our string ensemble, our woodwind ensemble, and our brass ensemble. We're going to bring you dance music so that you can get up on your feet and dance along with us, music from Europe and South America and other places, and featuring the theme of tango. So we hope very much that you will enjoy this concert. We have been thrilled to be back together indoors to be able to play together and keep the orchestra going in our almost 50-year history. So we hope you enjoy the concert, and muchísimas gracias. Hello and welcome to the South Valley Symphony. We are at the professional recording studio, OB Studios, in South San Jose, and we are celebrating the soft reopening of our wonderful symphony orchestra. And you're going to be hearing from our string section, our woodwind section, and our wonderful brass section today. And we hope you enjoy very much this program. We are going to simulate the program we would have done last year a little bit, in that it's mostly dance music and mostly Latino dance music. So I think you're going to enjoy very much this wonderful program. We're going to start things off, though, with a tango that is not necessarily from a Latin country. This is Leroy Anderson's Blue Tango. Now, friends, we are going to play a piece by Astor Piazzolla, the wonderful tango composer from Argentina. And we're going to play Oblivion, and it features a wonderful violin solo, which will be played by Beverly Olivier Blunt, who is our concertmaster. And she will be playing with the South Valley Symphony strings. Thank you.
So one of the dance pieces that we love to play for string orchestra and has also become very famous is the Ancient Airs and Dances Suite by Ottorino Respighi. He wrote these wonderfully modern, impressionistic, and colorful pieces based on dances from the Renaissance. And so we're going to play two movements from the Ancient Airs and Dances. The first one is the Italiana, and then the second one will be called the Aria Court, or the Court Arias, the Aria di Corte. And so we're going to play them in succession, starting with the first movement and then on to the second movement. Thank you.
Thank you.
Perhaps the most celebrated, wonderful musician in all the world of tango, who established the standards throughout the world that we enjoy today, was Carlos Gardel. And one of the most famous pieces that he wrote is called Por Una Cabeza. And we're going to play that tango for you now. Some of you may remember from the movie The Scent of a Woman, which featured Al Pacino. This was one of those scenes that has become also legendary in the film industry. So for you, Por Una Cabeza. And now we are going to play a tango by Isaac Albéniz, a very famous, famous composer. And this particular piece is part of a larger work, and it's also a very famous piano piece. But we're going to do this in string orchestra for you. So this is Tango, Opus 165, number 2. Thank you. So I couldn't resist putting something from southern Italy on this program. This is a Sicilian. It's a piece in a lilting meter written by a Frenchman, actually, Gabriel Fauré from Pélléas et Mélisande. So we're going to play this little Sicilian tune by a Frenchman now as part of our dance-a-thon in the spring. And now a real treat for orchestra and listeners alike. We're going back to Astor Piazzolla, the bandoneon and composer who made tango the most delicious thing in the world. So we're going to play now one of the most famous pieces he ever wrote, if not the most famous piece, called Liber Tango.